Bad breath treatment at home. Brushing and flossing your teeth regularly can clean up some of the bacteria that commonly cause bad breath. This routine oral hygiene isn't enough to banish bad breath. Neither are the mints and mouthwashes that line drugstore and supermarket shelves. At best, they temporarily mask the problem. What's more, the sugar in mints and the alcohol in mouthwashes make them less than a healthy option in the quest for fresh breath. So, what's the natural remedy to solve bad breath? Use natural herbs to freshen breath. Ginger, fennel, cumin and coriander are four common herbs that can deodorize your intestinal tract. To effectively maximize this option, it is recommended to open one gelatin capsule of each herb, pour the contents in a tablespoon. Take the spoon-filled herbs with a little water after each meal. Use chlorophyll. A variety of digestive problems in the stomach and intestinal tract can cause mouth odor. This happens when food isn't digested properly, and vapors from the undigested food waft into your mouth. You can deodorize your digestive tract with chlorophyll, yeah, that same chemical that makes the leaves green. When you get up in the morning from your bed, take 3 chlorophyll capsules on an empty stomach. Then take 3 before or after every meal. The harmless side effect of this is that your stools may have a green color. Tongue scraping. Brushing will not clean those odor-producing bacteria and particles hiding in the nooks and crannies of your papillae, that is the microscopic, mushroom-shaped stalks that cover the surface of your tongue. You have to scrape them off, and the best tool for the job is a tongue scraper. A tongue scraper is an ergonomic device used for cleansing the tongue of bacteria, dead cells, fungi, and undigested food. The goal is to use it to remove the white, creamy-looking, brown layer of the gunk on your tongue. Use activated charcoal treatment. This is another potent supplement that can clean out your insides and sweeten your breath. Take 1 capsule a day until the problem is solved. Activated charcoal can also help to kill the free radicals in the mouth and also damage the harmful bacteria. Activated charcoal is not only useful for treating yellow teeth, but it is quite effective in treating bad breath as well. Baking soda and lemon juice. Baking soda helps to maintain the pH level in the mouth and also helps to bring down the acidity. Lemon contains antibacterial properties which help to cure bad breath and keep your mouth healthy. Take 1 spoon of baking soda and 1 spoon of lemon. Mix and apply on your teeth. Wash off with cold water later. Take homeopathic medicines. There are several homeopathic medicines which can help to keep your mouth healthy and prevent foul smell. Mercurius solubilis is among the best homeopathic medicines that can help to treat the bad breath problem easily. Take 2 tablets of the 30C potency a day for 10 days. Apple cider vinegar treatment. Due to antibacterial properties found in apple cider vinegar, it can help to restore pH value in the mouth. Take 1 cup of apple cider vinegar and mix it with 2 cups of water. Store this mixture in a bottle and rinse your mouth with this solution several times in a day. Gargle for 3 to 5 times in a day. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave us a like and please subscribe to the channel.